This is suicide. We'll all be killed. Please, Marcus. It's not too late to change your mind.
You don't understand. We're finally gonna show them who we really are. This place will go down in history.
We'll be killed on the spot.
That's a risk I'm prepared to take if it means freedom for our people.
Marcus, please don't do this.
They'll understand. We'll make them understand. This is the only way.
There are androids here who could join us. The more we are, the stronger our message.
You're free. Come with us. You're awake now.
Finally. I've been on hold for like 10 minutes.
You're free now. Leave him alone. He's chosen to be free. I need to block the street.
Hi.
You're free. Free now.
Bro, what the fuck? The man's deciding to be Jesus. What the hell? Look at this man. Bro, points. Says, oh yeah, come over here. And then I just walk over. Instant religion. Yo, what's up? Hey, you wanna fight me? Thank you. Sorry, who's Greg?
Down the street.
Equal rights.
Fuck if I know.
Equal rights. Equal rights. Equal rights. Equal rights. Equal rights. We are people. We are people. We are people.
Listen to me.
Set us free. Set us free. Set us free. Set us free.
We came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation. We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any. But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack. There's more of us. We can take them.
If we attack, we'll start a war. We have to show them we're not violent. We should just stand our ground, even if it means dying here.
Dying here won't solve anything. Marcus, we need to go now, before it's too late.
This is your last chance. Disperse immediately, or you will all be killed!
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! We're leaving.
Affirmative.
On my orders!
Follow me!
You weren't planning to do shit until you said on my orders. Motherfucker, we knew you were gonna fight. Fuck the quick time. I swear to God, get off my ass.
Get off my ass. I swear to God, I've told you this once. I'll tell you again. Get off my ass, bitch. Fuck you. I swear to God, let go of your gun. Let's go about that shit.
Pull back.
They're running. We won, Marcus.
Is that the course of action I wanted? How can I go further up? I'm the literal leader. How can it go further down? We only attacked you guys after you attacked us. Maybe after burning shit and flipping cars. Yeah, I can understand that. But the other shit, we didn't do that shit. I respectfully refuse your dumbass opinion. Yeah, dude, fuck it. Fucking public opinion. Ah, yes, let's make it go down. It's already at the lowest one. Jericho, I'm the leader. Josh doesn't like me very much, which is fair. And basically everyone else respects me, of course. It's only two people who hate me, and that's the public and Josh.